I've got variety. I'm not running either.
Thank you. I only have 20 minutes. I have to keep it simple. I start my pineapple covered in olive oil, being sure to constantly stir them so they don't burn on the bottom. Pineapples are toasting, my eggs are boiling, let me start on my piece. I have a lot to prove. The rest of the chefs lost their episodes in a really close manner, so they're all really competitive. Alright, chef, what's your game plan?
Yeah.
That's right, go get him.
Stop saying that. Asshole.
Screen. In terms of gameplay, Lindsay did a great job.
It did lack the finesse on the cooking of the flatbread.
Last but not least, Chef Chris Parada.
Taste was good until you dug into that massive amount of Parada.
All right, judges, thank you very much. Let's get the scores total. Post it to the board. Let's bring the chefs back in.
$10,000, call or visit nationaldebtrelief.com to find out how you...